Hi, Fall Apart Incorporated. Oh, you're calling from the new Java? Yes, you're the new Java.
This job is one big punch that knocks me out every single day. But it pays the bills, and they say it will lead me to something else.
Ellen, scan this.
Everyone nitpicking every bit of the cycle, and I will be totally fine. Give me one good reason I should care. Give me one good reason I should pull out my hair. Whoa, nothing's there. Life is already hard. Stressing isn't going to fix it. So stop, don't worry about the future. Stop, it makes life go smoother. La-da-da-dee-dum-dum-dum. La-da-da-dee-bum-bum-bum. Stop, don't worry about the future. To love your work, put in the hours, and to try your best. But if there's one thing that I've learned, it's that they just want you to work to death. Ugh. Give me one good reason I should care. Give me one good reason, just one reason. Oh, yeah. Stop, don't worry about the future. Stop, maybe you'll gain a sense of humor. Oh, life is short, so wine and dine. Keep your extra overtime. Stop, don't worry about the future. Whoa.
Hey, you might want to keep it down. You know they're looking for new hires.
Really? Well, it'd be nice to see some new faces around here.
Ouch. No,
that's not what I meant.
Uh-huh. Well, let Mr. Price know if there's anyone that wants a job here.
Wait, what? No way. They want an interview. Please don't be messing with me, Ellen. Girl, I love you. Okay, this isn't happening. They called back because the panel wants a gathering. No, of course I'm not in my bed. How about some faith instead of dread? Never mind, was the time for the interview. Shoot!
Heather, you're still close with Mr. Price, right?
Closer than he is with me. Haven't heard from him much today, though.
Lots of interviews.
I didn't even know that that was happening today.
But my twin sister is coming in and,
she could use a win, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm afraid I don't. Actually, I think I get it.
My parents just won't understand my new behavior. Imagine telling mom and dad step forward. I'm tired, tired of that. No worries, I can finally show them, and I'll finally exhale. I'm tired of always falling down, and this time she won't fail.
Now, the moment you've been waiting for. After her job interview at the company that her sister works at, she single-handedly finally became happy. May I introduce Sarah.
Thank you all so much. I would like to thank my sister. My amazing sister. She's the reason that we're all here tonight. I would never be where I am without her. I am in such a debt to you, Ellen. Thank you. Thank you so much.
My parents couldn't understand my new behavior. I'll never hear from mom and dad that I'm a failure. Every time I fell down and they helped me under fresh air.
Hey sis, we got an issue. Where are you at? He's here, he expects you. I'm on the side of the road near the convention center, and I may have just gotten to a fender bender. Oh my gosh, are you okay? I'm fine. Maybe it's a sign. Do I have time?
it starts in about 5 minutes, you wouldn't be able to make it in time. You wouldn't be able to. Okay, hear me out.
Sarah?
That's me.
Here, have a seat, sir. Make yourself at home.
So, tell me why you're fit. We've got a lot of people here who'd like to commit and get to work with us in this amazing crew, and they all have their reasons. And you?
Well, sir, I heard about this from a friend. They sent me the fact sheet, but what really attracts me is the hardworking crew, the amazing staff, but I promise you that I could cut that workload in half. Frankly, sir, I'm eager to learn. I'm dependable, flexible, and if I get my turn, I could earn your respect, a direct connection.
Your zeal is impressive.
Nothing less than perfection.
Sarah, you know why this job is open? The crew's not amazing. They're actually broken. A token of bygones, so full of doubt, which is exactly why they were clearing house.
I didn't think my job would be up for hire. So if I get Sarah this job, I'm getting fired.
Ellen! Ellen, so did it work?
Guess who needs to find a new parking space?
Oh my gosh! Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
I'm so excited. How do I claim a parking spot?
I'm sure one will turn up.